Now, in order to get the glove box door off, we must remove the trim frame. The trim frame is clipped on, and it's also held on with these two screws. Then you can come around to the front and remove the two screws in the front. They're in a tricky spot, so you'll probably need a very short 20 Torx to reach them. You can use an assembly wedge to unclip the trim the rest of the way. The glove box door is removed by releasing two catches on the inside and pulling it straight up.